Under the previous order, the Senate will now observe a moment of silence for the victims of the Paris attacks.